Hey guys, it's Kim with 5 Minute Cloth, and I have a Fluff mail unboxing for you. So I ordered from Abby's Lane. Unfortunately, they are closing, and I think actually they're closed as of now. They had a 40% off closing sale, so I figured I'd order a couple things. I don't really need what I ordered. I have a big enough stash, but it was such a good sale. I'll show you what I got. Okay, so I ordered 5 premium sized, also cozy prefolds, and this, I believe that they're unbleached ones. They're not the better fit, so they're a little bit longer. These obviously are going to shrink down a bit, but I wanted to give these a try. I have been switching over to more of prefolds and flats rather than my all-in-one, so I did need a couple more prefolds, and I have never tried like the regular sized prefolds rather than, I've only tried the better fit, the ones that are more square. So we'll see what I think of these. I'll get those all prepped. This is a Thirsties Duo Wrap size 2 in the Velcro, which I don't have any Velcro diapers, and I have wanted to try out the Thirsties. People rave about their Velcro, so I wanted to give this a try before my daughter potty trains, and I really liked their size 1 when she was a newborn and a small baby. So I know I like these, but I have never tried them on her as a bigger baby, and I haven't tried the Velcro, so we'll see how that goes. And then I got 2 of these smart bottoms, and this is a cute little cat print. My daughter loves kitties, so that's really cute. And purple, and these smart bottoms are double gusseted. I do like the fit of the smart bottoms all-in-one on my daughter, so I have high hopes for these. They have a 4-step rise here, so that's going to give you a lot of options for fit, so we will try that out. You won't believe the deal I got on this, you guys. I got 3 covers, all name brand, made in USA covers, and 5 prefolds for $35, including shipping. Like, amazing deals, because unfortunately that store was closing and these smart bottoms were on clearance on top of the 40% off. So I will, ooh, look at these. These are super nice. I'm excited about this. So I'm gonna wash these up and I will do a review of these smart bottoms and maybe this Thirsties as well, just to kind of a comparison. The elastic is a lot different on these than I've ever seen. Yeah, that is what I got. Big bummer that they're closing down. I wish them luck on whatever they are up to next. All right, I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.